now be making his official statement on the anti-crime initiative at the ceremony honoring the Black Canary, but
he can say a few words now. The ACI is an important step towards lowering crime in the city, but I'm not going to consider it without some major reform.
What type of reforms?
To start an investigation into allegations of widespread corruption within the police department.
Okay, Mayor Queen will elaborate on all comments at the ceremony honoring the Black Canary. Thank you all very much. You realize you just accused the police department of being corrupt at the police department gala?
I answered a question.
Yeah, and you also just put blame on the police department instead of taking responsibility for the city's crime.
You know I'm taking responsibility.
Yes, the other guy, but as the mayor, it looks like you're sleepwalking, okay? Showing up late again is not helping that perception.
Being the mayor gives me access to actionable intel as the other guy. It's a means to an end.
Well, it didn't start off like that, Ollie. You wanted to become and then became the mayor to actually be mayor.
Right, and then reality set in. Even if we weren't dealing with a corrupt police department, and we are, or an electorate that thinks I got all my political knowledge by binge-watching the West Wing, I still wouldn't be able to focus on being mayor, Speedy, because I'm flying so low as the other guy.
Okay, nice try. Talk to the controller about tax initiatives and Councilman Garcia about sanitation.
Mm-hmm.
I also put the applications for deputy mayor on your desk. I'm gonna go drink.
Arrow, season premiere tonight at 8, 7 central on the CW.